What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be reacting to the Dawn of War 3 trailer. The day has finally come where I have stopped procrastinating and we are watching this epic trailer, so here we go. Alright, let's watch the video. May contain content inappropriate for childrens. Sega and Relic Entertainment. Nice.
In darkness, I shall be light.
Oh, there's more.
In times of doubt, I shall keep faith. Of rage.
Oh God.
I shall hone my craft. In vengeance, I shall have no mercy. Of battle, I shall have no fear. In the face of death, I shall have no remorse.
That was gruesome as f- The whole thing is amazing, but why is it so gruesome? There's people stepping on each other's fucking... Ugh! I'm not the type of person that really likes too much gruesome stuff. I also don't like scary stuff, and this put me way out of my comfort zone. It scared the living shit out of me because fucking someone had their body sliced right down the middle with all the guts and all the blood. Oh, blah. That was a really good trailer. That was amazing. It's an announcement trailer. Yeah, so that's in the amount. Fuck, I can't say that. That is the announcement trailer for the Dawn of War from Warhammer 40,000. If it was up to my last video, it would have gone 40,000. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a really fun video to do. So if you guys did want to see any other videos like this, just recommend them down below. And I shall do them next week. Bye, guys.